see I have my patient right here, and my job as their surgeon is basically just to get them all fixed up. We're not really sure how they got this wound. The police are looking into it right now. I just really hope they catch the bad person who did this to them. Splitting it around the wound as well, just because we're going to be cutting some of that away to make it a clean cut. So because this wound is pretty deep, we're going to have to use a donor tissue to replace it. And in this person's vial, they say that they don't mind which race the donor is from, so there might be a difference in complexion, but that's completely fine. Patient. the neck tissue is now removed, so we're just going to bring in our donor patient so we can do the transplant. So this is our donor patient. Sadly, they didn't make it because their injury was a bit too deep to save, so they sadly passed. As you can see on our patient, their injury is very shallow, while this one is extremely deep. So because our donor patient has a lot of good live tissue left, we're going to be able to transplant that tissue onto our patient. As you can see, our patient is a different race than our donor, but that doesn't matter, we're all the same inside. Our patient's race is Red Delicious and our donor is Royal Gala. So the donor tissue will be a bit of a different lighter color, but that doesn't matter because all that matters is the patient surviving and being healthy. So all we're going to do is just measure how much tissue to take from the donor. So it's about less than 6 centimeters. Actually going to be drawing a bit outside of the lines just so we know that we get enough tissue. Shape of what the wound looks like. out to all my homies. So now we're just going to prep the donor tissue to transplant it onto our patient. We're just going to use these to hold it in place. So we were actually a bit off. So we're just going to use some more donor tissue for this part. So my assistant just cut some more.